There are a few things that I like to say. Number one, Psalm 127. Psalm 127 was written by Solomon. Iliandikwa na Suleimani, ambaye alikuwa mfalme na mjenzi. Na yeye akasema maneno machache. Bwana asipoijenga nyumba, waijengao wafanya kazi bure. Bwana asipolinda mji, yeye aulindaye akesha bure. Kazi yenu ni bure mnaamka mapema na kukawia kwenda kulala. Yeye humpa mpenzi wake usingizi. Jambo la kwanza, nashukuru Mungu kwa kazi njema ambayo imeendelea hapa. It has taken God's hand. It has taken planning. It has taken sacrifice for you to be here. And the only thing that I like to say, unless we involve God, it is in vain. Number one, unless God is involved in the building, it is all in vain. It takes the hand of God to provide for you so that you can finish this work. It takes the wisdom of God for you to build. It takes the providence of God for you to be where you are. Unless the Lord is involved, it is all in vain. Therefore, every step of the way, may you involve God. As you build, as you plan, let God be involved. Bwana asipohusika, ni kazi bure. Na ndugu yangu, ukifanya kazi bure, ni mbaya. Lakini Bwana akihusika, vile umeita watumishi wa Mungu, Bwana akihusika, haitakuwa kazi mzuri. Bure, itakuwa kazi nzuri. This is excellent work. It attests that God is involved. Number two, unless God protects, our work is in vain. I pray that the Lord will protect the peace that you have as a family, that the Lord will protect the resources that you have, that you will not only build, but you will do much more. Lastly, unless the Lord is involved, we shall not get rest. May this house, God be involved, that you will get rest and peace as you live here. That you will share the goodness of the Lord. May this house bring you joy and satisfaction. May it remove all the stress and give you peace as you stay here. Really, the Lord is involved. I saw your journey as a young man. Up to this time, I can testify that the Lord is involved in the building, the Lord is involved in the protection, and the Lord is involved in giving you rest and peace in this house. May the Lord bless you. Asante Padre kwa kunilete na tuombe. In your hands, dear Lord, we commit your servant. As he continues in finalizing the process of construction of this great home that they intend to live. Dear Lord, I pray that you are going to give them the resources that are necessary to complete this house. To the glory and honor of your name, to their satisfaction, and to the good of the family. Dear Lord, I pray that you will open all the doors and opportunities for them. Dear Lord, you will protect them as they live here. You will protect them as they go in and come out. And above all, give them your peace, your providence, and your protection as they are in this house. We honor you and we bless you. And dear Lord, we commit everything into your hands. In the name of God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.